Reference books explained. Zomeo is the only homeopathic software which has got more than 1,250 volumes of homeopathic data. So, Zomeo ensures that you don't miss out on knowledge of the latest Materia Medica, philosophy, therapeutics, homeopathic pharmacy, and journals. With Zomeo, you get reference material from 133 homeopathic Materia Medica books, Materia Medica of more than 2,000 remedies, information on more than 3,000 remedies, books on philosophy, therapeutics, homeopathic pharmacy, and so on. More than 8,700 articles from 16 homeopathic journals. More than 8,000 cure cases from well-experienced doctors. So, reference books in Zomeo is a treasure of homeopathic information, and it ensures that you do not miss your symptoms. This tutorial video explores the features of reference books in Zomeo. To open the reference books, click on the reference books icon from the top menu, or press F8, or Control plus B. The reference books screen in Zomeo displays the complete list of books on the left side, while you can read the selected book on the right side of the screen. On the left side, the books are categorized according to their prime focus. By default, the Materia Medica category is expanded, showing the list of Materia Medica books present in Zomeo. You can collapse this section and view other categories of books like philosophy, therapeutics, pharmacy, and so on. Each category mentions the number of books present in each category, mentioned in parentheses. You can expand the desired category, scroll through the list of books present, and select the desired book to read. For example, you can expand the therapeutics category and select Australian Homeopathic Home Prescriber by Dr. Isaac Golden. Similarly, you can expand Materia Medica category and select the book The Soul of Remedies by Rajan Sankaran, and the book will be displayed on the right side. You can also search for the book in the given list. You can either type the name of the book or name of the author of the book to search for the book. For example, if you want to search for veterinary books, just type a few initial letters like V-E-T, and all veterinary books will be displayed on the list. Click on the book, like Handbook of Veterinary Homeopathy by John Rush, and the book is displayed for rating. Same way, if you wish to view books of Dr. Farrokh Master, just type Pharaoh, and the list drills down to all books in the Zomeo library, written by Dr. Farrokh Master. Zomeo allows you to filter the books by authors. To do this, click on the filter icon, and you will see an author filter window. Here, you can select the author name, or you can search for an author name and choose the one. Let us choose the Boric author and click on the Done button. Now, books by a selected author will be displayed. In our case, 1,000 Remedies by Boric from Materia Medica is displayed. Book display. In reference books feature of Zomeo, the right side space of the screen displays the book for comfortable reading. The book is displayed to you as chapter-wise and section-wise. For your reading convenience, Zomeo allows you to increase or decrease the font size of the text. Let us view the book Materia Medica by Boric W. The book in Zomeo is displayed chapter-wise. You can click on chapters arrow to see the list of chapters in the book. You can also use next and previous arrow marks to view the next and previous chapters. Let us select Arsenic Amalgam Remedy, from the chapter list. Most of the chapters in the books have headings for each of the categorized paragraphs of related symptoms or information. In Zomeo, these are referred as sections. In this book, we can see sections like General, which displays the general symptoms of arsenic amalgam. Mind, which displays the mental symptoms of the remedy. You can notice the symptoms like fear of death, fear of being left alone, etc., in the mind section. You can also navigate to other sections in this chapter using section drop-down. Let us now select the sleep section from this drop-down, and you can see the sleep-related symptoms like disturbed, anxious, restless. Same way, let us read about Calicarbonicum Remedy by selecting it from the chapter's drop-down. Look at the mind section, which highlights prominently about symptoms like very irritable and hypersensitive to pain, noise, and touch. The respiratory section talks about symptoms like whole chest is very sensitive, coldness of chest, etc. Same way, you can explore the books from other categories, like pharmacy, clinical, journals, and so on. In Zomeo, you can find the 8,000-plus homeopathic articles from 16 well-known journals, like the Journal of American Institute of Homeopathy, British Homeopathic Journal, etc. These journal articles highlight the provings by different clinicians, research, and study of various remedies, solved cases, on different clinical conditions. So, let us select the British Homeopathic Journal, and select the article on study of Natrum Muriaticum. In this article, the author, T.G. Stonham, explains the Materia Medica of Natrum Muriaticum with the help of a few cases. You can also search the text in this display. Just click on the search in content box or press Ctrl and F and type in the search text box. Let us type itching in the text box and searched words are highlighted in yellow color. You can highlight the next search instance by pressing the Enter key. Zomeo has another important feature which you can use in your presentations or while giving lectures, which is increasing and decreasing the font size. Right side corner of the window has a slider to increase or decrease the font size of your text. You can move the slider to the right to increase the font size. Moving the slider to the left decreases the size of the text. This feature can be used in any screen like repertory, repertorization, and so on. Zomeo also can read the text for you. With Zomeo's inbuilt text-to-speech functionality, you can be totally hands-free. To enable text-to-speech, click on the play icon, and Zomeo starts reading the text for you.
Book British Homeopathic Journal, Volume 1911, Volume 1, Number 5. T.G. Stonham, subject Materia Medica, Remedy Nat. M., continued from page 177.
You can pause the reading by clicking on the same icon again. With these features, studying Materia Medica and reading other information in Zomeo is easy and exciting. Now, let us explore other important feature of reference books, which is search in reference books. Zomeo contains the ocean of homeopathic information and literature. This information from various sources and books have been provided to you to strengthen your homeopathy knowledge and to make you a better prescriber. But without the fast and accurate accessing technique, it would be very difficult to explore this huge collection of information. So, the Zomeo searching from the reference books helps you to explore the symptoms, homeopathic literature from these books. So, we will now learn how to use the search in reference books feature in Zomeo. To open the search reference books feature, click on the reference books search icon from the top menu or press F9 or Control plus Shift plus S. A search window will be opened where you can type your keywords to search. This search window keeps track of your previous searches too, and these past search queries are displayed as a list just below the search area. The search window also provides you with the auto-suggest feature, where the suitable keywords are suggested when you type few initial letters of the word. You can search for a single word or a combination of words in this search window. Let us search for coldness of chest now. When you type letters C-O-L-D-N, you can see the word coldness is automatically listed. You can press spacebar to select this word. Type word of and chest to, and click on the search button or press enter keys. Now, as you can see, Zomeo searches for coldness of chest from an entire collection of books and journals and displays the results. On the left side, instances of books will be displayed in which the searched word has the occurrence along with the count of results. You can choose a particular book to see the results. You can select a book, Materia Medica by Boric W. On the right side, results are displayed with name of the book, chapter or remedy name, and section in which the searched keywords are present. For example, Remedy Carboanimalis has the reference of coldness of chest in respiratory section. Same way, Remedy Elapse Coralinus has the reference in coldness in chest after drinking. Calicarbonicum Remedy has the reference of coldness of chest in respiratory section. You can click on the search result instance and a window opens with the exact paragraph of the section where the searched keywords are present. You also have the option to filter out the search results by the library and specific authors. For example, if you want the results only from the journal articles, click on the filter icon. A window with list of libraries is shown. Select journals from this list, and the results will be filtered to show the instances only from journal books. To see all the results, you can click on the reset button. So, Zomeo has a quick and accurate symptom search facility from the reference books. So, in this tutorial, we have covered all the features of Zomeo's reference books and hope this tutorial will help you to use this feature better. Thanks for watching this video. Have a great time with Zomeo. Any questions, doubts, contact us at support@homepath.com. Chat with us at www.homepath.com.